Stop. I don't have all my drones. I'm gonna stay in here. I'm not. tired. Half health, not me. Well, oh, yeah, I said half armor. I said half health, not, like, you know, armor, not whole. But I guess that works, so sorry for, yeah, half whole, that was right. Gotta admit to my court mates, they made a good ship for Raddick, didn't it? And it could also almost hold its own in a PvP fight. Yeah, that fit was designed by four court mates. Four of them, they had to put a brainstorm together and think what I should do. I call this the battle boat. The battle boat. It's like a light cruiser, get it? The thorax is a light cruiser. So think of it as this. Battle boat. Yes, it is the battle boat. It's the battle boat. It's good all round, cheap to produce. You can mass produce and send them out there. And literally, it's like a Sherman tank, but in space. Get it? And it's just gonna tank all the damage. These are called bait ships, or battleships, or battle boats. The battle boat tactic I use in Elite Dangerous, where I bait out the Thargoids. And whew, I'm just telling you, this thorax is we're gonna test this build in you and see how it is against low level PvP. Yeah, just to be on the safe side. Yeah, so I'm gonna see how, if I just click you once with Gauss Cannon. I don't wanna explode your ship. These things do a lot of damage. Also got rigs on this thing, I think. You wanna know how much damage this thing does? Targeting, 57 kilometers. Defense, look at that offense plus the drones. We're gonna try this and see how well it goes. I'm gonna have to reset the duel because the duel time is up. Now let's bring it away from the station, shall we? Make sure we're next to each other, not so far away. Okay, we need to be like at least 30 kilometers away. Ship. Alright, that ship can handle shit.